Welcome to a series on how to upload accounting documents in bulk or Reference. Reference is a business operating software where you can manage your invoicing, accounting, and sales seamlessly. In this video, we will see how to upload your accounting documents in bulk. This is super helpful if you're migrating to Reference from any other software. Let's take the example of bulk uploading invoices on Reference. Firstly, go to your invoice dashboard and click on this drop-down menu. You will see two options here, bulk upload invoices and bulk upload invoices with custom configuration. If your invoices do not contain any customized formula or custom columns, proceed with the bulk upload option to upload your invoices into the system-defined format. But in case your invoices have custom columns with the customized formula, check out our video in the description below. Now, you will see the pop-up to upload your invoices. Note that only CSV files are supported for bulk upload. From here, you can download a sample CSV file that contains system-accepted format for uploading your documents in bulk. By the way, if you're migrating from Zoho, you can simply download the file via the Zoho dashboard and upload the file as it is from here. Now let's take a look at our sample CSV file. The sample file will contain different columns where you can fill in your invoice data. However, only 8 of the columns are mandatory to be filled. The rest are optional. Let's see what all columns are mandatory to be filled. Client name, invoice number, invoice date, which must be in the format shown, line item, that is the product or services you are selling, amount, that is price of the product or service, currency, which must be added as a currency code, for example, INR, USD, etc. Quantity, country of the client, which must be added in respect to country code, such as IN, US, AU, etc. To get a list of all the country codes, check the link in the description below. Similarly, if you're creating invoices with GST, make sure to add the GST number, HSN code, tax rate, PAN number, and state code. Next, in your CSV file, you will see a column titled Send Email, which will send an email to your client once the invoice has been created in Reference. Keep it true in case you want to send the email, otherwise mark false if you don't wish to send the email. Also, phone numbers are not mandatory to add to, but if you're adding the phone number with a plus sign in the beginning, ensure to add an apostrophe at the start as shown here. Once you're done adding all the data, you can upload that CSV file here. If your file contains any errors, you will receive an error report. You can download it and see all the errors in each of the invoices. Just rectify the errors and upload again. When your upload is successful, you will see the following message. The upload may take few minutes to reflect on your invoicing dashboard. Once done, you will be able to view and access your invoices here in the invoice dashboard. You will also receive a confirmation email once this process is complete. That's it. Bulk uploading invoices on Reference is that easy. You can follow the same procedure to upload other accounting documents like quotation, credit notes, debit notes, etc. in bulk as well. To upload the documents with custom fields and custom columns with custom formulae, check out our next video.